I want you to meet three amazing dogs who came in as a result of a house fire in La Puente. This is Little Queen, 4394653. She's a one-year-old female terrier. Then you have Hillary, 4394650, who's a two-year-old long-haired Chihuahua Pomeranian mix. And then you have the amazing Dallas, 4394652, who's a 9-pound, 3-year-old terrier. All three of these dogs are just very well socialized, very loving pups. They get along great with each other, and they have five other siblings and two chickens that they came in with as a result of this fire in La Puente on February 9th. They're now available for adoption starting today, and they are going to make the most outstanding pets. They're incredibly well socialized. They get along with absolutely everyone. They're plug and play, perfect dogs. We would not be surprised if they're housebroken. Just great dogs, very loving, and look at them.
And they love each other.
They love each other. And they love being out of their kennel. And as you see, they give lots of kisses. And they're available for adoption today from your good friends here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. So please come and get them.